today we will learn how to convert paise into rupees. Okay, so see, the rule is given: to convert paise into rupees, divide the number of paise by 100. Okay, to convert paise into rupees, divide that amount by 100. Okay, you know 1 rupee is equal to 100 paise. Okay, so we have to divide by 100. Okay, so examples are given: convert paise into rupees. The amount is given in paise, and we have to convert it into rupees. Okay, so divide that amount by 100. 500 paise is equal to rupees 500 divided by 100. Okay, so 500 divided by 100, 5 rupees. So 500 paise is equal to 5 rupees. Okay, the next example: 425 paise is equal to how many rupees and how many paise. Okay, so see here, 425 paise. So write rupees, write this 425 like this: 400 divided by 100 plus 25. Okay, 400 plus 25 means 425. So divide that 400 by 100. So 400 divided by 100 is equal to 4. Okay, so rupees 4 plus 25 paise. Okay, rupees 4 plus 25 paise. So you can write this: rupees 4.25 means 4 rupees and 25 paise. Okay, then there is one simple method, short method. Okay, it is very simple method. Put dot after the second digit from the right to get the amount in rupees. Okay, it is very simple. If the amount is given in paise and we have to convert that amount into rupees, put dot after two digit from right side and then write rupees. Okay, see here, 3780 paise convert into rupees and paise. Okay, so write that amount: 3780, and after two digit from right give point or dot. Okay, and write rupees sign. Okay, so this 3780 paise is equal to 37 rupees and 80 paise. Okay, see the amount, that is the point or dot, that is in the rupees, and after the point, that is in the paise. Okay, so this amount is 37 rupees and 80 paise. Then 25 paise is equal to give point after two digit from right, give point here. Okay, so there is no any digit before the point, so write there 0. Okay, and write rupees sign. Okay, so 25 paise is equal to rupees 0.25. okay, like this you have to convert paise into rupees.